The tongue is an important organ in the mouth, as it provides many important functions for your body. The tongue is comprised of skeletal muscle covered by a mucous membrane that helps to keep the tongue moist. The tongue has a root, a tip, and a central body to its structure. The upper surface of the tongue is covered by small rough elevations called papillae. There are 4 types of papillae: fungiform, circumvallate, foliate, and filiform. Fungiform papillae are mushroom-shaped bumps that are found near the tip and sides of the tongue. Each of these contains only a few taste buds. Circumvallate papillae are large and dome-shaped, and they are the least numbered papillae, usually between 10 and 12 on a tongue, and together they form a V-shape. Each of these is housed by a deep, narrow depression, and they contain thousands of taste buds. Foliate papillae have a leaf-like shape and are found on the sides of the tongue toward the root of the tongue. They house about 100 or so taste buds. Filiform papillae are short and spiked, and they are scattered among the fungiform papillae. These papillae do not house taste buds, as they help us detect food texture. Taste buds are located in the walls and grooves of papillae, and most adults have between 2,000 and 4,000 buds in total. Taste buds consist mainly of a taste pore, sensory cells, taste hairs, and nerve fibers. On the bottom or undersurface of the tongue is the lingual frenulum, which helps anchor the tongue to the floor of the mouth. The tongue has many important functions in the body, such as crushing food against the roof of the mouth and softening and manipulating food prior to swallowing. The tongue allows us to sense the taste of food and the texture of food. Our ability to move the tongue helps with speech, and it also plays an important role in physical intimacy. And that be the structure and the functions of the tongue.